and recorded this piece as the first jazz record ever recorded. It's called The Livery Stable Blues.
Thank you.